detective. Your father was a real hero.
Na trama de 13º Distrito, Brick Mansions é uma área da cidade de Detroit, onde a violência tem índices altíssimos, o que fez com que a prefeitura local praticamente abandonasse o local à própria sorte.
And we know who.
Spent my entire career trying to take down Tremaine.
Killed a friend of mine. Stand by
me. Who's my father?
Com isso, traficantes ganharam status e poder. Por mais que sejam combatidos por Lino, um especialista de Le Parkour, que tenta erradicar as drogas do local. Entretanto, Lino tem problemas com a polícia, corrompida pelo crime organizado, o que faz com que seja preso.
Knock the door down.
One, two, three. Catch him! Everybody get back! Let's go, boy! Everybody get back!
Detective,
there's a situation that demands the best of the best.
Brick Mansions. It's so dangerous, we built a wall around it. No one gets in. Now their leader's got the mayor and half the city hostage.
I say we start the bidding at
30 million.
Think you can handle it?
The handle needs handling. You have no intel inside?
We've got someone who knows Brick Mansions.
The convict is my partner.
I got a plan to get us in.
Us? First chance you get, what are you gonna do?
Put a bullet in the back of my head. I could have killed you already.
This is gonna be a lot of fun.
Turn down for what?
What you doing here?
Let's go!
Turn down for what? Turn down for what?
Who taught you how to fight?
Who taught you how to speak English?
So what, you the new sheriff in town?
He's gotta make you a little bit anxious.
Better than the stairs.
Yeah.
Got the plan?
Kick his ass, don't get squashed.